got their three big yachting headquarters outside of Portsmouth. That's Lymington, this river, and in Cowes, where we're going to for the night. This over, I don't know, people give different estimates, but there's certainly 3,500 at least ocean-going yachts in five marinas. So we're now leaving the River Hamble. That's where Cape Seal spent a good 2 years having new engines fitted. And it's a big industrial complex. And over there is part of the Wasash Naval College for Merchant Marine. And obviously there's safety equipment there that they test out on a frequent basis. That's the Fawley oil refinery. And then looking back up Southampton Water towards the port. Supposed to be one of the second biggest refinery in Europe. And that's looking out towards the Isle of Wight. Squadron, this big grey building at the entrance. It's got myriad little cannons and things like that from the old starting days. I don't know if you can see them in the beginning. And then sort of 1950 blocks of fat which are well sought after. And the Royal Yacht Squadron has its own little marina here. You can see, so it looks like J-class boats behind it. And we're entering the river now. Some confusion with the marina because they're worried about the current running through it, but we're actually alongside the main pontoon. We came to East Cowes Marina because it's sheltered from the north wind what we've got at the moment, and that seems to be working. And we are in safely with no damage, so all is well. And that's looking back to West Cowes, where we'll be going in a minute. Never ask me to be brief in these announcements. This is East Cowes, and that is lunch.